Second and 10. Blitz comes. McDonald has time. Throws under pressure. Up the sideline. It's caught there. That's Stovall. That's a touchdown. 59 yards.
It's a special, special receiver. He is a playmaker, but starts with the quarterback. Guys at your feet, no big deal. Let me just give a quick little step to the left. Mitts looked tremendous these first two drives coming in there in relief.
Going to throw again. Going to go deep again. Got a man again. It's Sanders. To the 20, the 10. He is in. Touchdown. My goodness. 75 yards.
Continue to look for these slot receivers up on Hawai'i.
Well, McDonald's at the controls. Looks left. Looks right. Fires middle.
He made up for the drop earlier in this drive. That was a tremendous catch.
Timothy Jackson's in the game. He's at 108 yards on the ground. Schmidt breaks loose. He's got speed. Mike Schmidt, 20. And a big touchdown for Air Force, 61 yards.
Decision, pulls it. Defensive end crashes. You're playing basketball. The respect that Remsburg has earned tonight. On all those jet sweeps and pitches to the outside, you see the defense expand, and then a great decision. Ice bath afterwards.
I saw Wagaspak with that right knee stabilized. This is Schmidt again, and he's in! Touchdown, Air Force! Mike Schmidt, 18 yards!
In the college game, it does not. It stops briefly, and then the ref will blow it ready to go.
McDonald's throw, and almost intercepted. Oh, wait a minute. It's still in play, and it's bounced up and picked off. And that is Milton Bug, and Milton Bug is going to score. 96 yards. Certainly to be reviewed, hardly to be believed. Another look.
Let's see. This is one of the craziest plays. It's still up. It's still up. It's a pick. Oh. That is a pick right there.
That was Grant Teal.
That is one of the craziest picks I've ever seen in my life. Ball is up, bounces off the hip, off the kick it, knee, foot. All right, buddy, there you go. A little soccer kick it up to you.
Unbelievable. They are looking at it right now. Now, the question is, did the ball pop out from hitting the ground? Did it hit the ground? But it obviously, once it popped up, it never hit the ground.
It looks like hacky sack out there. That's what it looked like. Let's see. No, he turned. Ball does not seem from that angle to hit the ground at all. It was in his stomach. He hit the ground. Ball bounced up.
Now you can't really kick the ball, but it went off his shin. It didn't go off his shoe. That's amazing.
Let's see. No, ball does not hit the ground there. Ball still up, still up.
Get it airborne.
Just get it up there. Okay. That's fun football right there. That's one that's you put on the highlights.
They worked on that all fall.
Yep.